in the face of obstacles. We are laying for ourselves an enormous task, but we are also asking Ron Dellums to take the task upon himself of being the mayor of Oakland.
Again, I lay down my hopes and my dreams and my aspirations and I step forward. I thought after 31 years in elective office that that was the end of it. I had no idea that as I rapidly approached the wonderful age of 70 years, that I would be asked again to step forward in public life. Initially, when people asked me, I said that part of my life is over. But then the voices continued louder and stronger and broader. And I would respect. Ideas, I will consider this. And for a little bit, I want to tell you the process that I used to get to this moment. First, I want to thank everybody for all of their involvement and participation. Those of you who organized, those of you who were part of signing petitions, writing letters, just know that I took it very seriously. And if I look a little tired right now, it's because for the last several weeks, almost 24/7, this has occupied the overwhelming majority of my time. Even awakening at 2 and 3 in the morning, what about Oakland? So I have put a great deal of energy into this. And I have internalized all of your emotion, all of your pain, all of your agony. Everything that's been said to me, fully grasped and fully understand. And I have internalized that. And I have tried to deal with this situation very seriously. First, I asked myself, what are people saying, run, run, run? They would like me to be the candidate for the mayor of Oakland. I had to first ask myself, do you still have passion? And the answer is yes. I would die with the mayor. If I were to run, what would be the campaign? initially said to myself very clearly, and I repeat to you, this campaign should not be about race or gender or age. It should be about the human family and how we go. Outside the journey. So if you're going to do it, do it.